me, watch me, I got it.
That's 235 for a double. Not a lot, honestly. But coming back from a shoulder injury, damn, I'm close and personal. pretty good, I have to say. Still tight back. Little things that are nagging me, but this competition on this weekend has a log press for max increments of 15 pounds. So I'm dropping down to about the 85-90 percentile. I hit a 2:45 last week as a PR, I guess. Not really a PR, but I guess PR with an injury. So I dropped today to 2:35 for a double. Hit a single and a double. I'm happy. Felt pretty explosive off the push. A little bit of fight, but the clean was great. Just part of the working program that we do here. And by we, I mean myself, because I train by myself. But just wanted to post some videos and stuff of actual training and movements so you guys can pick me apart. I can pick myself apart. But yeah, this is MDLP at the Battle Axe, the Strongman gym in Miami. Strongman, motherfucker. Cheers.